Police in Lindale are looking for a man and woman who reportedly stole from a Dollar General store. The two were caught on the store's surveillance camera, but the images are not that clear. Police believe they left the store driving a white Hyundai Tiburon. If you know either of these people or have any information, you're urged to call the Lindale Police.